In this video, I'm reviewing another Lego Ideas set. This is set number 2109. This is the Exo-Suit. And this set came out in the year 2014 with two minifigures and 321 pieces. And it goes hand in hand with the classic space theme. And here's a size comparison with the Mac and my Sigfig here to give you an idea how big this Mac really is. And we get a bit of possibilities there. However, some pieces could fall off a little bit here and there. So it might get a little bit annoying from time to time, but you can actually pose the elbows there, the wrists there, and the fingers, and of course the elbows, the legs, the knees, and the feet can be moved. And we also get a roll cage and a printed part on the bottom of the Mac. And I think it's a very interesting build there. And yes, it could fall over a little bit too easy from time to time, because it's a very heavy build. And we also get a platform with two canisters, and we get this robot turtle there. And in the comment section down below, please let me know what's your favorite and least favorite part of the set is, and if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? I really, really like the fact that we're getting the green spaceman, which I will get to in a moment. Here's the platform with the canisters, and here is the robot turtle, and here's the robot turtle from the back, and here we have the first minifigure. This is the classic spaceman in green, and this is Pete, and there he is from the back, and there he is from the front. No back painting on neither of the minifigures, but I think it's a very nice addition to the classic space army. And here we have the female space girl, and this is Ivy. So yeah, I really, really like this set. Not a fan of the durability of some pieces, because they can break off very easy and that can be very annoying. The instruction has no mistakes, no missing pieces. There are no stickers for the set, which is a win here. And here is the box, which is a very different box design here. It's similar to the architecture set boxes. So that's really cool here. So here's the Exo-Suit from the front. There's the box from the front actually. And yeah, Lego Ideas has come a long way since then. And I think that's really cool to see from 2014 until 2022. I think it's a very fantastic journey Lego Ideas has been taken. And of course there are a lot of projects out there, and I wish more projects are getting approved in the future. That would be really cool to see. So this is set number 21109. This is the Exo-Suit.